Steve Albini, Big Black and Shellac frontman and Nirvana engineer, dies at 61. Steve Albini, a leading light of indie rock sound and morality as frontman of Big Black and Shellac and recording engineer for Nirvana, PJ Harvey and many other artists, has died at the age 61. The news was confirmed to Variety on Wednesday by Taylor Hales, who works at Albini's Chicago recording studio, Electronic Audio. The cause of death was a heart attack.